Every day it's the same thing. The same thing. I wake up after my fifth alarm at around 5:57, still up asleep. I make my way to the bathroom. I wash my face, dry my face, and then brush my teeth. Then breakfast.
One tea, shade equivalent to some birchwood.
One toast with marmalade, one with honey. Now it's time to leave. So I quickly get changed, grab my bag, and leave for work.
And that's it. I would show you my work, but it's too damn boring.
I'll take you back.
I always imagine this place. It's different. Nothing I've ever seen or experienced before. It's hot and tropical. There's lots of wildlife, but also lots of people. Good people. There's lots of culture, good food and good music. It's a place where there's endless things to do other than work. The people are interesting and friendly. Everywhere you look looks like a photo. You can sit down and no one in the world will bother you. It's perfect. But it's just in my head.
See, there's only one thing stopping me from leaving. My job. I've started strictly saving. I have a coin jar. I enjoy pot noodles for lunch and dinner, cold showers, candlelight, and public transport. Weekly budgets, weekly nights in, weekly struggle. We will get there. In order to move somewhere, it will cost me exactly
£3,456.
And like that, you're alright, mate. Yeah, no, I quit.
I have to lift the police tape to pass under, but ugly now.